All right, Ann, you ready to do an Ask Ann this morning? Gonna move Ann up just a little bit this morning to devote more time when we start talking about the Texas Trading Company, where you can buy, sell, or trade just about anything. Because Rick's in there with us. We'll check in with him in just a little bit. Let's do Ask Ann now on this Tuesday morning edition, Cooper Company Live. Ann, I got a couple things here, but one I wanted to ask you is, when somebody has an affair in a marriage and they stay together, do you ever trust them again, or how do you gain that trust back?
You can't.
What I mean, you can't?
You can't gain that trust back, because you always going to have that fear every time you leave, or either every time she leave or go out that door, she doing something that ain't got no business.
So immediately you assumed it was the woman having an affair when
I said
that.
Either one.
No, you immediately assumed it was the woman. Because women do it, I believe, worse than men.
But women know how to do it.
Okay.
Let's get it right now. Women know how to do it.
You telling me there's a right and wrong way to cheat?
No, it ain't no right and wrong.
But I'm going to tell you like this.
Y'all just be straight out with y'all. Y'all ain't got sense enough to hide nothing. A woman know how to cheat.
Give me some know-how.
What I need to give you some know-how?
I've had a wife cheat on me before.
You didn't know? You couldn't tell.
Yeah, but you know how it was. You just got to go with the flow.
What you mean you got to go with the flow? You got to go with the flow because somebody cheated on you?
Well, I'm still paying. Well, first of all, give me some hints. Now, what the guys and women, y'all pay attention. Casey, I hope none of you ever cheat, because it's wrong. Sinful.
Yeah.
Don't do it. However, it's very painful and costly also.
But people do it.
Now, why do women do it when and they can get away with it, but men can't?
Because a woman know how. A woman is sneaky and sly.
Vicious.
And they ain't got to be vicious, Jamie. But
every woman I know got divorced is vicious.
You don't know
That's
a woman
you're
until you're
divorced,
in court with her, right?
Give Charlotte Christian a call today. The number one, in my opinion, divorce attorney in the world. Right here in Athens. But anyway, go ahead.
A woman is not vicious. And you know what?
Tell me how
a man, the one, makes a woman do what she do.
Oh, get out of here.
Please.
Okay, let's say me and you married.
Calm down. It's early.
You're going to be dead before you even get in.
Okay, and now how do I know how you going to cheat on me?
Without you knowing.
Yeah, tell me.
Easy.
Ooh.
I ain't going to finish.
You working late?
I don't have to work late to cheat. What working got to do with it? I can do it in my own home. You'll never know.
Get out. You can't do it.
I can't do it.
Not in my. If me and you are hooked up living together, which would be a dream come true for you.
Please. It'll be the best dream you ever had.
It'd be a nightmare, all right.
I bet you one thing. You'll enjoy every darn bit of it.
Well, now, let's get back. If I'm enjoying it that much, then you ain't going to be cheating on me. Now, are you?
Now, if a woman and a man is together. What?
You engaged.
No.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Oh, is this all? Is it called off? Talk to me.
Penthouse can't tell you a thing about
me. Let's go back to the cheating on. How come women can get away with it?
Because a woman know how to do it. A man the one make a woman cheat. Because I'm going to tell you what y'all do. Y'all always want to stand in the spotlights in everybody's eyes. Y'all want to act like y'all all so much and y'all do this. And, you know, y'all want to be, want somebody just almost look up to y'all because y'all are men. You know, y'all want to always stand out in the spotlight. And then down, deep down dirty, y'all ain't about nothing. Nothing. Because y'all got all them little lions in the closet that just willing and waiting to come out. But y'all try to act like y'all so much, and y'all ain't nothing. Y'all really, men's really not nothing. They just be sitting there, ooh, I love you, I love you. That's just a bunch of bull, because you don't even know what love is. You let a man come and tell me what love is, and then I know. Because, see, they really don't know. They think they love you. It's just lust. It ain't no love. A man don't know what love is. I done heard all this before. It ain't nothing but a bunch of bull.
I love you, man.
I don't want to hear it.
Are you saying men are just stupid when it comes to having
stupid.
An affair? They
don't know how to do it.
Well, is there a way to do it?
Yeah, it's a way to do anything. And first, you got to respect your partner if you're going to go out here and cheat on them. Don't be trying to be all out in the open. Everything you do in the dark always come to the light. Sooner or later. If you're going to cheat, respect your spouse when you cheat. You just don't go out in and everywhere and be with everybody you see. And then the ones you cheating on, they ain't worth nothing. The probably old little trash old women's and old little lynches just want something you want or want something you got. You know, they ain't really want you. They ain't doing them but breaking up your relationship. But see, y'all men so weak and dumb. So y'all just fall along with it.
Way
I'm sorry, Jane, but I'm
going
to roll the day.
I don't think you've ever been this quiet.
Now, Ann, have you ever been cheated on?
Yes.
What happened? How'd that go?
Did it go too good?
What happened?
I went through the one on.
With a what?
With a tire tube.
I've heard this story before, but now your husband at one time was cheating on you. You found out about it. And you where they were having an affair.
Thank you.
You went through the window.
Yeah, and he come out like
first
a dummy.
All, you went through a window.
Well, you know, half my body was in there because they ran. So I had to come out and try to catch them before they get through the door. So he going to stand there like a dummy. What dummy going to stand up to me anyway? I don't understand that.
And you had a tire tube.
Yeah, and I hit him with it. And then he going to come home and act like he had did nothing. So we had to.
So he came home and act like nothing happened.
Oh, and then
well,
I had to put these things on.
Because he's ignorant, and I'm going to be ignorant.
I had to put some things on. So, you know, first of all, you ain't going to stand up and hit me. No man is not going to hit me and think I'm finna sit there and take it. Because one thing about it, if I don't get you dead, you better not never go to sleep.
Well. Calm down.
She's got a tough day
today. Let me tell y'all about a story here. Talking about a man and a woman separating and a man having to pay alimony. Let me share with y'all a story here.
Get her going.
In Los Angeles. Now, this would be a go with Charlotte was with us this morning. She could answer this question. I don't know if this is going to happen right here, but tell me this. A judge has ordered a man to continue to pay alimony. Now, you know, alimony in most cases, and I do wish Charlotte was here to explain this. Bless you. Alimony discontinues when a woman gets married or takes up with another person.
Lives with another man, yes.
Well, this alimony to his ex-wife, she is in a relationship. She's a registered domestic partnership with another woman and even uses the other woman's last name. California judge rules the man still has to pay alimony.
Ooh.
How'd that go, Frank?
Not too good.
Dang right it didn't. Said right here, he thought that meant he was off the block, off the hook, when he learned his ex-wife had registered her new relationship under the state's domestic partnership law. Remember, this is in California.
Well, that explains it.
The judge ruled that a registered partnership is cohabitation, not marriage, and he must keep writing the check, $1,250 a month, to his ex-wife.
Ooh.
The case highlights questions about the legal status of domestic partnerships, even in California.
Appeal it.
Don't you think women paid way too much money in child support and in alimony? Yes, they are, and I agree 100% on that.
Right now, we'll take a break.
Thank y'all for getting up with us here. Cooper and Company Live on a Tuesday morning edition. This has been another episode of Ask Ann. We'll be right back.